Rolling into the SportsCenter top plays, number 10 in Fred G League, Windy City Bulls, Grand Rapids Drive. Don't know how the officiating was here for Grand Rapids. I do know Justin Simon fakes the three and takes the hard two right there.
John, the Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championship. What do you think about this event?
I think they actually pay you with a gift certificate to the duty free store. All the cigarettes you want.
I mean, why pay the taxes? Struff gets to it. Jan Allard Struff finishes with a backhand winner. He would go on to win in straight sets 7-6, 7-5 at the Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championship.
A lot of perfume and chocolate purchased as well with that gift certificate. Number 8, Raptors hosting the Bucks. Bucks won this game. I don't know if anybody knew that. Terrence Davis missing the three, but Chris Boucher, hello. Pat Connaughton, Giannis, get out of the way. I'm making this bucket. I don't care if we win. I'm going to get number 8 on the top plays.
Well, Melrose sort of made it because we're going to the ice. The Stars and the Hurricanes. Dallas on the power play. Rupe Hintz coming down. Backhander. Oh, that's pretty. 13 games in the NHL on Tuesday. Linda Cohn, Barry Melrose will wrap it up tomorrow morning. All your analysis on In the Crease. ESPN Plus.
See, and I thought Barry talked over the replay, but I guess. Kentucky, Texas A&M, Ashton Hagans throws one down. Big monster jam right there. I mean, you walk into College Station right there, and Wildcats are going to win the league again.
Cats have won 7 in a row, longest win streak of the season. Back to the Bucks and Raptors. I'm not sure if you heard of the Bucks who won this game. Hollis Jefferson rejected by Giannis. That's why Legler said he loves his offense, he loves his defense, he loved the Bucks' offense, loves their defense, and they'd win in Toronto.
Nuggets hosting the Pistons. Gary Harris comes up with the steal, and then, oh, see, Mikhailuk just got hammered on right there, huh? Harris, Sparty coming through. Nuggets bench, that's a good squad right there. Good squad. Overlooked in the West right now.
Rocked, Jayhawk, if you will. Eastern Michigan, Northern Illinois.
I won't.
Eastern Michigan up 1 to 15.9 to go. I thought you might not. Back the other way. Go ahead, 3. And Northern Illinois goes on to win 73-71 in the MAC with a crazy end-to-end finish, a 3 to seal it.
Number 2. St. John Fisher, Denison Lacrosse, Ian Evans. Not looking, off the ground, snipe! There, I mean, I don't know without Bucci and Lacrosse if you can have Mitza Marinera, but if you can, that guy right there from St. John Fisher did, Evans.
Number 1, Maple Leafs and the Lightning.
There you go.
How good is it? Leafs on the power play.
The Melrose replay.
William Nylander. We do have a replay coming. I'm not sure Barry can get in, so I will cover it. Beating Andre Vasilevsky. Maple Leafs win it by a final of 4-3. Coming up.